Alright, what's up guys? It's a beautiful morning and today is probably the last chance to go to the Alps for the season, so I'm definitely going to take it. And I decided to go to St. Johann in Tyrol and climb a Kitzbühelhorn today. Then I will be returning tomorrow, and it's a very good chance that it will be this weather all the week. So definitely excited, and let's fly to St. Johann in Tyrol.
Rádio Oscar Mike, Mike 249 po vzletu 06 a bude to pravou zatáčku dále směr jeho západ. Přibram Rádio Oscar Mike, Mike 249 pouští, máte vzlet 5 km jeho západně, špička 400 feetů naslyšenou. Praha Information, dobrý den, Oscar Mike, Mike 249.
Oscar Mike, Mike 249, Praha, dobrý den.
Pro lehký Sport Cruiser s Příbrami do St. Johann in Tyrol, Lima Oscar India Juliet, bez plánu, po vzletu s Příbrami 5000 feetů, stoupametovou hladinu 6,5, prosím informace o provozu.
Oscar Mike, Mike 249, Prime for Zoomy, zatím bez omezení provozu prostoru a QNH 1027.
Bez prostoru a QNH 1027, Mike 249. Praha Information, Oscar Mike, Mike 249, dosáhl Bavry na státní hranice a přechází na Langen Information.
Oscar Mike, Mike 249, potvrzuji na Langen, slyšenou.
Slyšenou. Langen Information, good tak, Oscar Mike, Mike 249.
Oscar Mike, Mike 249, Langen, hello.
Hello, it's Ultralight Sport Cruiser, VFR flight without flight plan from Lima Kilo Papa Mike to St. Johann in Tyrol, Lima Oscar India Juliet, position Bavry on the Czech border. Flight level 6-5 and request traffic information.
Oscar Mike, Mike 249, squawk 4454.
Squawk 4454.
Langen information, Oscar Kilo Alpha English from Romeo 28. Because of weather conditions, we have to land in Hamsing.
Langen information, Oscar Mike, Mike 249. Approaching the Austrian boundary, so I will change the frequency to St. Johann in Tyrol.
Roger, squawk 7000, ciao.
Squawk 7000, ciao. St. Johann Aerodrome, Oscar Mike, Mike 249, good morning.
Oscar 419, good morning.
Ultralight Sport Cruiser VFR flight from Czech Republic, Příbram Lima Kilo Papa Mike to your airfield. I'm currently 5 minutes north from Erpendorf and request information for landing.
Runway US 31, report right hand downwind 31, 4000 feet.
Runway US 31, and I will report right downwind runway 31, 4000 feet. Oscar Mike, Mike for landing.
Delta
Alpha
Rosa,
Mr. Gunn,
stoppt
ein Schamzer,
danke
schön. Na, der Rau. Okay, Golf
Alpha
India,
immer in Flug Piste 3, Aufsetzung durchstatten. Golf Alpha India, verstanden,
eigenes Ermessen.
Eigenes Ermessen, Piste 3, los geht Golf Alpha India.
Descent and join right downwind.
Taxi on Oscar Mike, Mike 249 over Erpendorf, 5300 feet.
Report right hand downwind.
Report right hand downwind, Oscar Mike, Mike 249.
God, oh shit. This is so fucking amazing. Oh, and I'm a little bit lucky about the weather here also.
Thanks, John. Oscar Mike, Mike 249 rejoining right downwind, runway 31.
Oscar 49 report joining base, runway 31.
We'll report base, runway 31.
Alright, landing light, fuel pump. Let's pull out the flaps. 2-1.
Sanctuary on Oscar Mike Mike 249, right base, runway 31.
Oscar 49, acknowledge that after the landing, aircraft 3-1 on your own discretion.
After the landing aircraft, land on own discretion, Oscar Mike Mike 249. Sanctuary on Oscar Mike Mike 249, final, runway 31.
Oscar 49 proceeding, taxing via Alpha and Bravo, and use the grass apron on the right hand side after the Oscar Foxtrot Alpha.
After the Oscar Foxtrot Alpha, Oscar Mike Mike 249.
Okay, so this was literally one of the most scenic landings that I ever experienced. Such a beautiful way. And with this, there is mountain over there, with this one. For flying into it, maybe on the way back, I will take the plane and just overfly these rocks, because it's totally stunning. Alright, so now let's get packed and let's go to town.
The rest of the day will be covered in the next episode. I'm gonna take some amazing views, have some fun, and experience a beautiful alpine atmosphere before the flight back home. Subscribe if you haven't, turn the notifications on, and I will see you next time.
Definitely Austrian alpine atmosphere.